Who are you?
Who are you?
Jack! My God!
You changed the lock on my own goddamn house. Who's this?
This is my husband. It's none of your business. Please
none of my
leave
business.
Right now.
I don't want to leave.
Leave right now.
Right?
Am I all right?
All right, pal.
What the hell? Who are you?
Hey.
Is he living here?
Don't
What's
get
the
upset.
Deal? Don't get upset.
Don't get
What's
upset.
He doing? Fucking you in our bed?
Hey, hey,
that's
no,
deal.
No.
Don't get.
Let's
hey,
not
Michael,
get ugly.
It's my
Michael,
house.
Michael,
let's not get ugly. It's my house.
No, I can talk to him. Really, please go upstairs. Please.
Where's he going?
Michael.
Now?
Yes, yes, I know. I, if
Just
I'm sure.
You're going up to our bed?
Fine.
Is that the deal?
It's not our bed, Jack. Yeah, anymore. No. Now listen.
What
you need some black coffee. I'm gonna make it. Then just you know go.
Sally, listen. I want to come back.
Oh.
Oh please. Oh man, my life is such a fucking mess.
Jack, this is not the time and place to discuss this. Please
this is not
go.
The place. What? You, this
just
is my house. Hey, this is my
no,
fucking house.
My fucking house. My house now.
I want to start over. Again,
no,
okay?
That's not possible. Too much has happened.
Oh God, I
need
Sally,
can I help? Oh please,
hey,
no,
you?
Michael.
What is it with
do you
him?
Mind? I,
what is he, the guardian here or something?
To bed
this
or
is
something.
Ridiculous.
No, I can handle this.
Oh man.
I don't believe this. I don't believe it.
Well, don't. You don't have to believe it. Go.
You, listen. Look, this was not all my fault, you know, okay? It takes two of us.
I never said
it
was all your fault.
You don't know how hard you are to live
oh,
with.
Please.
You would just break my back all the time.
Somewhere.
That's
yes,
it. Perfect. See, she's got an answer to everything. Everything.
Well, what do you want me to say? You know, our marriage was full of problems. Yes, I know that. You know, some were my fault. Some were yours. But you lied to me, you
hey.
Deceived me, you cheated on me.
Why don't you
I
just
know,
run upstairs
God,
and tell him
loving
there's,
each
a,
other.
There's a stranger in the
he
house.
He knows.
Swell, that's perfect, too. Hey, you show me one couple that doesn't have problems, you know? It's not that unusual. It's tough. Everybody has a tough time, you know?
What happened to the one you moved in with?
That's bullshit. It's total bullshit.
Well, I met someone I like.
What? You what?
I met someone I like.
What about all the years we had together?
Well, you know, you had no problem wiping them out when it suited you.
But I didn't know what to do. I didn't know what else to do. I didn't know what to
oh,
do.
Oh, no, I can't discuss this now. Please, go! You know, you'll feel better tomorrow.
I'm gonna feel like shit tomorrow. That's what I'm gonna feel like.
Oh, shit. Hi, I need to speak to Jack. How long are you just gonna leave me out there, right?
I told you,
I have never been treated like
see,
this in my life before.
It's really a perfect how you ruin a life.
Well, then go see a psychiatrist.
Life.
God, I need to see a shrink painting this line
back! Oh, please. Hey, come on in. Come on in. Why don't you join us? This is about all of us, you know? We don't have any secrets.
Well, that's bullshit.
On,
we have nothing but secrets.
Yeah, what
I
do you mean?
I never met a Scorpio who wasn't sincere.
Will you stop with that shit?
You oh, are
really?
Scorpio. I'm going to go to bed. I'm going to bed. Get out. Both of you, get out.
What's the big deal? I mean, so I did a couple of things wrong. I yelled. I misbehaved.
Please.
Does it have to be irreversible?